I came along today to support the Donegal Youth Council and support of LGBT young people, because I think it's a very important issue, and it's very important for me as a politician to lend my support to campaigns like this. And it's very positive, and it's good to see so many young people about here today.
We just thought we needed to let people know that it's okay to be gay and the support there for them.
I think our society is changing, and we have to be able to accept everybody for who they are. And an event like this, I think, is very important in doing that, to give the youth the confidence to come out. And I mean, seeing the guys that are involved here in the Youth Council, I said it's amazing how confident people are about standing up for what they believe in, standing up for proper freedoms of expression.
I think it's a great initiative, and I hope we could have this kind of initiatives in France also, because even if there is not so many people and the weather is cold and everything, it's great just to involve young people in the fight against homophobia.
It's a problem that's hugely relevant in the youth today, and it is something that I support completely, because it's something I relate to in a lot of ways, and it's something that I think is very beneficial to the young people, especially the LGBT community.
In general, who are being bullied and who are suffering in silence, definitely to go out there and talk to somebody, but to also know that it doesn't matter whether you're gay, lesbian, bisexual, tall, small, whatever, you should be proud of who you are and have the right to be proud of who you are. And I think that's definitely why today's important. It doesn't matter who you are or what you are, you deserve to be proud and deserve to be yourself and be happy within yourself.